Hello everybody, my name is Brunskild and welcome back to Dead Space 2, Part 4. I forget what we were doing. It was like 10 minutes ago. Right, we were going to the hub. And we were going to try to meet up with Ellie and Strauss. Ross.
This brings up bad memories. I barely managed to escape the CEC facility this morning.
Wait, you're CEC?
Heavy equipment pilot, class 4. You?
Engineer.
Nerd. Figures.
Also badass.
Shit.
It's dark. They'll find me in the dark.
Shut up.
Strauss.
It's okay, it's just a power outage.
You guys all right up there?
Shit. I think life support's out too.
That's not good.
Our two remaining runners, Clark and Strauss. I knew it was only a matter of time before you reached the transit hub. You would find the train and I'll...
Are you insane? You cut off power to life support. There may be other survivors over here.
Public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I can't allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
Holy shit, Isaac! Look out! It's headed for you!
This is fine. I've fought worse ones. Fuck! Ow. I even slowed him down. I still let myself get bashed in the fucking face. Oh! Time to move. Ah, fuck! Oh god, he's heavily armored. Come here, bitch. Ah, fucking god. You think? Then get the fuck out of here. How are you not slamming into these fucking things and not being able to fucking work? Oh, fuck. I'm trying to figure out what to do, but I'm an idiot. So... Ugly dead?
Oh, Isaac, are you alright? I think that's
all. Oh, fuck that guy.
Why did Tiedemann turn off the power? What did you do to piss him off so much?
Ellie, you know what a worker is?
Yeah. The unitologist on my crew wouldn't shut up about it. Why, is it real?
Yeah, it's real. Tiedemann made one using codes. Patterns stored in our heads. Mine and Strauss. Everything that's happening on this station is happening because of that marker. I have to get to it and destroy it, and I need Strauss to tell me how.
You're a strange man, Isaac.
Will you help me?
We're about to suffocate, so I think I'm better.
Okay, good. Listen, we need power. Without it, we have no air and no train. Sprawl's gotta have backup batteries somewhere.
Yes. The solar array's up there. But they've been mothballed for years.
Okay, all right, good. I'm heading there now. If I can start them up and get some power to the train...
You'll need someone to open the collector panels. I can do that.
Take Strauss and keep him safe.
Fun. Because I wanted to be wasting my ammo on having to deal with these fucking mines. Boy, howdy, this has been an interesting start of an episode. What are you doing? Why are you loading? Oh, chapter 7.
Ellie, how's Strauss doing?
With the power off, you can hear noises 3 blocks away. He's gonna give away my position.
Ellie, try to keep him focused. I need to know what he's trying to tell me.
Step 2, they go tight.
Damn. Fuck those dudes. All right, we have the schematic for the flamethrower. Not enough money for one, and it doesn't matter, I'm gonna have to burn a bunch of money to get some health kits. Fuck. Let's start by selling shit. That seeker shells, don't need that, don't need that. Alright, we're not too bad. Buy two of the. Can I still get, yeah, I can still get one of those. And then, I don't have any flamer fuel, but grab some of these. Don't have enough money. Alright, so. Flamer might be somewhat useful. The bases, make sure them motherfuckers are dead. I'm good about the respeccing. I think we should be pretty good. I don't want to use up that last node, so I'm going to wait a little bit, because this is not going to be super important right away. But maxing out our health should be pretty good. I think there was only 12 chapters in the first one, so we might be somewhere around... We'll pass halfway. Now you have seen better days. Ah, fuck, get off me. If we don't get another suit here soon.
An engineering work order has been issued.
Well, an engineer's here to fix it, so it's fine.
To a snag. It looks like the docking pod that runs to the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft.
That figures.
Don't worry. I can fix this. I'm heading outside to have a look.
Huh. Okay.
He's doing. Can you hear this shit?
He's hallucinating, Ellie. It's part of the sickness.
This is going to be trouble.
It already is. Just.
If we didn't already have enough bullshit to deal with. I do kind of miss having the level 6 suit from the first game. Looked a whole lot fucking cooler. I don't like how quiet it is. Ah! I spoke too soon. Are there? Can't fucking aim worth a shit. How are you able to still move after I fucking stunned you? Oh my god. Fuck off. Oh my god, there's two of you? I heard you. That's a bit aggressive, Isaac. Force gun. Force gun was in the first game, I think. You can have that back. Open up butthole monster. Well, I got some flamer fuel at least. Probably will. The force gun before. I'll probably never use the Ripper either, just because it's not the type of weapon I'd probably be using. Wow, I am so low on ammo. I have never experienced this kind of level of fuck. It's this or health, and I'm going to go with this. Almost tempted to throw that suit on just for the extra armor.
Not authorized to access this area.
I got
please
that.
Step away from the door.
But problem is, Howard's probably dead as shit right now. Buddy. It's okay, you'll just open the door for me.
Rig authorization recognized. Greetings, Station Watchman Howard Phillips. I hope you slept well.
I just hope I don't need him.
Auto defenses activated. Station Watchman Howard Phillips. Please provide verbal access code to authorize your guest.
It's okay, he can be here. I almost feel bad. Oh, fuck. God, I really don't like the really smooth ones. They look really weird. Come get it, bitch. Oh, shit. That was close. fucking stop. Oh my god, fuck. Dick. Lost Howard now. What up with the music? I don't like that. Why is the music still combat-like? Die, you bastard. Am I out of health kits again? God damn it. Stop. You have body armor on your legs. Okay, good to know. Thank you. I will take that and do my best that I can with it. Upgrading all my shit is gonna be so fucking hard. It's not really a tree that I need. I need damage, reload, and capacity focus down. Capacity more than anything, because you just need to make sure that you fire enough bullets. If I had rate of fire, that would be amazing. Probably just burn the clips like nobody's business. I'll borrow you. really doing me dirty like this bullshit? See, this is why we upgrade the rig, people. Oh, I fucking hear you. I do. I think that's all of you. Alright, I'm turning this back on. Ah, fuck, goddammit. Patience. Fucking, why am I doing this? I'm letting myself get psyched out. Alright, we're good.
System lockdown. System lockdown complete.
I'm sorry, Clark. I know what you're trying to do, and I cannot allow you to succeed. There's too much at stake.
Yeah, asshole, you're not gonna be able to stop me. Isaac motherfucking Clark. Engineer extraordinaire and slapper of alien shit.
Unauthorized access to the computer mainframe is a violation of Titan Station Civic Code.
Ah, fucking goddammit.
And back away from the fuse board.
I will not back away from the fuse board because you dickheads wouldn't let me do my shit. Okay, let's see here.
Unauthorized visitor, mainframe.
Alright. You guys probably turn green when you're in the right spot. So, if that is the bottom, so I need to cross one. There's no cross one. Oh, yes, there is. It's just right there in front of my stupid-ass fucking head. Alright, put it up there. Right?
Unauthorized visitor. Mainframe.
Your bottom. I might be doing this backwards. Give me a second to be an idiot. There we go. Okay. Yep, I was doing it fucking backwards and shit.
Unauthorized visitor. Mainframe.
And that means you are below this guy. No. I'll just have to turn this. No. You gonna turn your power back on? If not, then I'm just gonna keep doing this shit, so don't even try this on me. Through the vents I go. Seriously out of ammo? Am I out of ammo across the board? No, I'm not completely. So we got that sorted out. But fuck!
Ellie, I'm on my way to the mirrors now.
I hate you.
I have to realign them manually. Al Strauss.
See for yourself.
No, I'm not ready for the needle again. You have to let me help. I can't believe that it
is. Ross, what's wrong? Ellie!
He's waiting for me.
Oh, shit! No, 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 not you! Not you! Oh, fuck no.
Where are you?
You little fucking monster. Oh, God, I hate those ones. Oh, I was hoping that I wouldn't have to see his fugly ass mug again.
Ah, fuck you. Ouch! Die!
I fully agree, Isaac. I can do without that fucking thing showing up. I will use the flamer on you. Fuck. At least you're no regenerator. Fuck me! Ah, fuck! Get off me! Get off of me! Please be something. Something to work within here, please. I got a couple bits of ammo, and it's not even for the right fucking weapon. Damn it. I don't want to get a ripper, but it's just like, you need more weapons in order to get more ammo. Versatile weapons kind of blow right now. I'd like... Well, not versatile weapons. I need multiple different types of weapons. Just the versatility of weapons, not the versatility of a weapon. Alright, this time I didn't zap myself 90 times. Oh, I like this even less. See, this bitch needs to shut the fuck up. All right, so I have two that are out of alignment. All right, so do I need to go outside to do this? Those appear to be so. Oh, God. All right. I'm assuming that you're aligned. You must not be. Or maybe I need to adjust this.
Ellie, it looks like two of the mirrors are out of alignment. How's he doing?
He's stopped hyperventilating. but I don't know how much longer he's gonna last. I knew he would just slow me down.
If Strauss dies, so do my chances of destroying the
marker. What the fuck?
Keep him alive and get to that panel.
I really need you to stop fucking throwing shit at me. There it is. Okay. Alright. Let's get this. Please stop attacking me.
One down. How's it looking on your end?
I'm trying to roll back the cover now. Strauss, can you give me a hand with this?
Oh, he'll hurt me. I'm not strong enough.
I promise I'll protect you. Now, just get over here and give me a hand. Here. Something covering the collector panel. Oh my god. There's thousands of them. They're breaking apart.
Ellie, get out of there.
Oh my god, they're heading this way. Run, Strauss, run!
Ellie, come in!
Shit.
That's not good.
Come back here.
I want all the ammo I can get. I'm impressed these things are even staying attached to the side of this thing. Alright, so I think this is the other one that we have to adjust. Yeah, this is the other one. It's so fucking eerie. Like, I hate how quiet it is right now. Super thrilled to be in space. I know I need to go do that, but I need to grab this ammo too, because as much the fact that I ran out of ammo almost completely was super boned, and I don't want that to happen again. So stop giving me fucking money. Wow.
Shit, Isaac!
Ellie! You alright?
We just made it to the crossover tube when the beam hit!
Shit!
Isaac, those things are still heading towards the transport hub. They're wrecking everything in their path.
Holy shit, they'll cut us off. Get to the hub! I'll meet you as soon as I can!
Up. Isaac, land. I know I should be in a bit of a frenzy rush right now, but I kind of need the ammo still and the health kits. God, this is anxiety filling. Alright. Didn't know that. was there, but I'll take it. Back in we go. Probably something's going to try to eat my ass again.
Exiting zero gravity.
Yeah?
Ellie, come in!
Isaac, we have to cross to the government sector before they cut us off. You'll never make it down here in time!
I'll be there! I'll be there!
Let's go! Oh, shit! Whoa! Whoa! This is so fucking cool! Oh, God! Aim for this. Oh, my God! This is so fucking cool. Oh. I'm coming, Ellie. Whoa, thread the fucking needle. Damn. Damn, son. God, that was so fucking cool.
Ellie, where are you?
Right outside. Hurry.
Yeah, just a sec. Yes, I want to go to sell stuff. In all actuality, if something like this shit was happening, I would be like, whoop, no, don't sell that. I want that. Very, 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 very tempted to swap over to the other suit just so I have that armor in place. Yeah, we're swapping over to that armor. If we come across the other set of armor, which we might very soon, I'll just swap back over. Isaac, we don't have time for that. I mean, technically this is just a black set of what I was just wearing, so. Oh, was there anything else I needed to grab? Pulse ammo probably be a good idea to start with. I don't regret grabbing all that ammo. Not in the slightest. Fucking assholes.
Isaac, I'll try to open the CEC door on your level.
Ow.
Hold on.
Die, bitch.
lock. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working.
Honestly, I'm loving this flamer other than when it comes to those dickheads. Ow. Fuck.
Yes, I'm authorized for this. Open up, you bastard!
Fucking stop it! Fuck you! Not yet, I'm not.
Go, Isaac. You can't stop them all. Go.
Yeah, I see that, Ellie. Where the fuck's the door? Stop spitting your shit at me. Fuck you. Burn through all the hell.
Did you make it?
Shit, Isaac. Shit.
Hey, take it easy. It's okay.
No, it's not. I was right here this morning with a crew of 30 people. But we were overrun. And before I knew it, they transformed. I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape. I'm sure there's pieces of them still lying around here somewhere.
Ellie, I know. I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates.
Well, shit, dude. I think this is a good place to stop. if you guys like what you're seeing, obviously hit the like button. And if you want to see more of the content, you can always subscribe, ring the bell to know when more stuff comes out. Until the next one. Bye for now.